And welcome to another 100% walkthrough for Lego Harry Potter. Here's 1 through 4. So today, we are going to be starting the Quidditch World Cup in the Goblet of Fire. So, let's get straight to it. I think we're going to unlock some Death Eaters in this one. For him, it's Dumbledore, like usual.
I always do Dumbledore.
We got to buy the characters. We have so many that we have.
We're just going to buy them all at the end.
We're just going to go ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Same with the spells.
Okay.
I'm going to try out this.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that doesn't do anything. Oh, Reducto! We hadn't learned Reducto by then.
Yeah, we learned Reducto in the next episode.
If we were doing it by the 4 episodes, like we usually do for the levels.
We did about 2 levels per, and then 5 through 7 we did...
One episode per level.
Because the levels were a teeny bit longer, just a tad.
Yeah.
Not much.
But we still did them because they're a little bit longer.
And we didn't want to mess you guys up.
If you were like
you
doing...
help from us, which you probably won't. Usually if you were to search up like a walkthrough, you wouldn't search up us.
Yeah.
You'd search up like Happy Thumbs Gaming. Please, he's really good and he's the one that we've been watching for this.
Yeah.
To know what we're supposed to do. And then a lot of the other things. Move it.
But though a lot of this stuff we like just did, like we're just doing because we think maybe it's what it is. And we're like doing like, oh, this looks like it's out of place and stuff like that.
This level is just kind of all over the place with a huge kind of map. Oh, I thought I heard a something. Yeah.
Ooh, bang thing. Wow, we have all of the like Harry Potter thing. Don't be stupid. I want you to dig. Professor Snape.
I hate those things.
Yeah. They were in the Forbidden Corridor.
In the first episode. One of the first episodes.
I think it was like episode 3.
Of Dark Magic.
Of the first Dark Magic Orb. Nice, Death Eater.
Yeah, Death Eater. Right.
I saw by like the cloak, it looked a lot like a Death Eater.
I thought it might have been a Dementor.
Wait, I think I know.
Well, then why do you gotta hit him to kind of shock him?
I don't know what you're supposed to do. But
I
do
think you hit him.
Know this. You gotta...
Oh, you gotta do all the fire. Hmm. You, that's cool.
Yeah, I did.
How can you get stuck in fireworks, dude?
You just have to hit the fireworks to get that, dude.
No.
It was so easy.
Fred, I thought you were smarter than that. Or was that Fred or was it George? Who knows? Because they're so similar looking.
Hmm. Where would the last fire be?
Do something with him. Aim. There. I saw something. Hit him maybe? Just like shock Mr. Weasley. final fire. Like fire that you need to put out with a... There. Right there.
Right in there. Okay, cool. That means that you have to go in through this way.
This is what you need the invisibility potion for, because you only had Hermione and the other Ginny for this. You gotta jump on it, and then you gotta bring that around. Wait, what? It says on the side, 2007, the Lego group.
What?
It says on the side of the tent, 2007, the Lego group.
Oh, I think they're just trying to be funny.
Yeah. Save thing.
No? Wait, was there a character's name?
need to do this. Wait, you don't do magic. I need to defeat enemies with Fang. It's for a trophy. So I'm going to use this opportunity.
I would do the same, just to give us more of a chance. These aren't exactly as good as we can get the snakes and we can eat them.
I died.
Me too.
You need to defeat 20 enemies as Fang. I died again.
I wonder if the snakes count as enemies though. There's three fangs. I can't tell which is which.
Which fang is which?
Yeah.
Okay.
I keep running into the fires. That's what's really killing me.
Yeah, same with me.
Nothing else is killing me but fire. And wow, did we get barely any stuff?
We only got 200 million. So tiny.
But usually we don't go for very much, so that's a pretty kind of thing. Now where is he? There.
So he didn't get the achievement, but Death Eater?
We can do that next time.
Ginny put it top. Yeah. Barty Crouch Jr. And we got all of those good house crests. And of course, we got the True Wizard, of course. Do we have like 3 billion now? Yeah, 3 billion. We have way more than enough.
If we were actually going for studs, we'd have like a trillion.
Yeah.
We could get every stud in the whole thing.
Which is impossible, because they have infinite studs.
Yeah, I know. We could just do the level, whichever level gets the most studs, over and over and over and over, and then we'll have a trillion in no time.
Yeah.
Especially if we did the purple studs.
So, guys?
The purple studs with the crest.
Yeah. So, guys, that's going to be the end of today's episode. We'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.